friendly. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
We should be in for a great match today. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, to describe the action for you.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. I'm hoping we're going to describe some really exciting action here.
Today's game is the Pohang Steelers against Natrat. These two sides have agreed to play each other in a friendly game and hoping to get some positives out of it.
Yeah, and you look back on the matchups between these two sides, there have been one or two feisty encounters, there's some rivalries out there, and it might be quite tasty.
So here we go. Good movement to get to it. Support is there, is through the middle. Gonna cross it. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Could cross it from here. Excellent play to lose his marker. Cross coming in now. Cross is blocked there by the defender. What help there is arriving is coming from the right-hand side. Ali. Good individual. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Well, I don't think the defense.
He's got space. Oh, there's still a chance after the save. This is an excellent run. Himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. And the opponents come in strongly. It's very good skill, he's made the defender look a bit awkward there. Cross cut out by the defender. Oh, the strikers stopped there as they broke away. Good defending. Into the attacking third. Save. possession back. Chance for it. Well, they've got a corner. This half.
Well, almost as if everybody thought the ref was about to blow his whistle there, but he sneaked in just before the break. Oh, wonderful goal. He really gets the chance he makes.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. It's always a good time to score, but there are better times than others, and this is amongst the best times, just before the break. Psychologically, very rewarding for the team that have got the goal.
Definitely, in half a few chances, that was a vital strike, and it just might be decisive. Let's see.
So we reach half-time with the score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. One-on-one situation, brilliant.
He's so good at these situations, makes himself big and really did spurt himself there.
Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. Can have it back. Here he is with a chance. Oh, too early, offside. He's going to make a change now. Keeper. Defending there.
And he's given the free kick.
Interception made, but with any great difficulty. The attack here. And now can he score? In with a chance. And it's a goal, and they are level. Absolutely fantastic play from a fantastic team. And wow, that's a goal that really rubber stamps all their credentials.
Well, it's been men against boys out there, Martin, hasn't it? Such a professional performance.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. And this is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. A timely challenge. Possession given away once more. Ali. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. It's been amazing.
He's got to score! Good challenge. And it needed to be. Dangerous moment. Oh, excellent goalkeeping from a pretty powerful shot. And that's gone behind for a corner. Moment in the match, really, and the manager here not settling for this. Is the chance got to be? It wasn't the goalkeeper, it was one of his teammates. Shots on here. Well, it's risky for the goalkeepers to try and catch the ball these days, but he's caught this one. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. What a chance here. Top-class goalkeeping against a top-class forward, in truth. He's come out on top.
Well, he is one of the best in these one-on-one situations, and once again, he proves his worth.
That wasn't very well worked, the throw. They've lost possession. Tackle.
He's in at goal.
This is where.
Oh! And it's in for the winner.
One of the great things about the modern game is the play goes right to the final whistle. Although we've got a late, potentially decisive goal here, it's not over yet.
It's not over yet, but that player that's just put the ball in the back of the net, I think he's going to be the hero today. Oh, he's going to be the hero there, isn't he, if his team win this match. What a strike.
Given, and it is very late in the day here. It's a good strike, and it's matched by the save. Referee has reached for his whistle and he's blown it. That is the end of the game. The final score, 2-1. I've been quite impressed with them today, Alan. What about you? They've got a win.
They have got a win. They've got some confidence on board. Some players who they can find the back of the net too.
So it's full time and the final score 2-1. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Selig.